officially episode 2 of Warframe. Well, not episode 2, whatever. As yesterday, I had to leave in a very quick rush. Literally, I had to rush out of my house. And I didn't have time yesterday just to do it. I'm pretty sure I just filled up that vase.
Whatever that vessel wants you to do, I'm certain it's somehow connected to that smudged glyph.
Oh, for Lord's sake, I still haven't done it. Anyways, I got something here that I need to clean. Should I make another one? Well, I'm definitely making another one of these. One thing I like about this game is that you can have your own clan, base, whatever. Oh, here's mine. It's very small. Alright, let's have to do more. I just need it. I just need a form of just to complete an elevator. Just to make another floor. How you build it? Now I gotta wait until tomorrow. Yay. Perfect. Alright, finish this. Oh, I could. Do I want to do it now? No, I do not. Since I'm kind of waiting on something else. Let's get the hell out of here. You slid across the ground.
Whatever that vessel wants you to do, I'm certain it's somehow connected to that smudged glyph.
Okay, I don't know. I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
You must be feeling.
Oh, shut up. How about that? Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's right here. Okay, I'm looking at it. I'm about 5 seconds away. I am sick, by the way. And I'm about 5 seconds away from looking this thing up. Stumbling too quick. Still? Oh, yeah. Alright, we're gonna change characters. I don't know with him. It's got the weirdest poses ever, just to tell you. Oh. This weapon. I got some weapons that I need to level up. I don't know, just talk. Pretty sure this is. Press random and press clear. Yay. Is that the same code? What the hell? That's the same colors on it? I might need to change the colors later. Alright, in this then we're actually going solo.
Just put me over there, why? Why?
Let's go to Earth and check out the missions here. Actually, let me try something. We're gonna go... Alright, so we killed a bunch of them, but it looks like they won it, so we're gonna go to Neptune. And not Uranus. We're gonna fight these later. Right there. That's not much toy. Not capture. This is something else. No rescue. Home defense down. No. Where is it at? I know there's someone around here. That's fine. That's arena. Capture. And I need to do this. It's gonna give me Chroma System and I need that motherfucking dragon. Alright, let's go. We're going to catch him. Crap, I need to complete that quickly so I can go and get that.
We received intel. Something vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them. You've hit the target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Capture target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive. Walkers incoming. Watch yourself. The alarms have attracted a burst. Excellent work. We'll captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Wait, that wasn't it either?
Whatever that vessel wants you to do, I'm certain it's somehow connected to that smudged glyph.
Alright, I'll search this up. Yeah, give me a moment, okay. Okay, so I just figured it out. I just literally figured it out by watching literally 5% of a video. Okay, so the one we have is for the infection. And luckily, I know one place that has it. And before I do that, sorry, I apologize, my friends. Just get it. Private. Now, after this video, I am going to do a ghost recon video because I found literally a quest that I have never seen. So, shit. Don't need to do that. Why do you keep putting me over there? Jesus Christ. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. First, we're not gonna just gonna completely do this, so I need one character that is OP. I'm completely something quick. Let's get her going. Might be right, I can't remember. We're gonna go with a powerful ass set. Literally the strongest weapons I have under use. We're actually going to use some the ones I have not used a lot. Is this Cooper Egg the Oh my god! It's adorable. Look at it. Oh my god, I had this I had him in an egg since yesterday. You're a beauty. You will be my new pet. Okay. Ah, yeah, whatever. It's gone in 3 minutes, so I might as well not do that. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's hitting fast. Okay. Oh, hello. What's going on?
I don't know how this happened, but the glyph on that sacred vessel, it's changed. I suggest you stay on this path.
Attack us and we will counter.
OP I type. Hydroplane. You still have it. Oberon. Oberon. I got myself an Ombra. And I will show you how to get Ombra. If you don't have it. Something about the exalted blade. It's literally the most OP weapon ever. You flash and the waves you lift and go to range and one shot in your way. All you gotta do is you switch it to the left thumb on this on the right stick. Keep pressing circle on it. Oh wait, that's one bubble. It's that to me. One thing I like about home is he's a fox. So you know what? I'm gonna let him have his fun.
Extraction is ready.
Right thing I need.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Actually. Now we're gonna get something first.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
I just realized something I can do. We get out. Bam. Right?
Let's go.
We're gonna kill twice the amount of people. Oh. I guess not today. Do it.
is this?
I don't feel bad for him. I mean, that thing is already.
Oh.
That poor thing. Oh, actually, never mind. It's trying to kill me. I really have no pity for it. Oh, hello. Ew. Fucking get back with that shit. Jump. Ah, yeah. Oh, God. That didn't even help.
Oh, no.
Just a bunch of ammo. Well, housekeeping. That's the elevator. This thing is saving itself. This is a good sniping spot. Just literally. Oh. Just right there. Ain't nobody gonna see me. Yeah, ain't nobody gonna see me right here. Ain't nobody seeing me right here.
This is over here.
This is over here tripping out. I should see the other guy.
Barbecue sauce, boys!
Alright, so we're gonna do this. A couple of terrible damage on him. Oh, that help, shield, I mean. Okay, we're gonna mind flight. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, y'all already know what time it is. Gotta get there quickly. Where am I? Here we go. Let's get her going. You will protect me. You can't get me, can you? keep trying to grab me. Not gonna lie, this does not do damage. But...
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
That should be it for that one, and I'm pretty sure, I believe there was like three of them. Get the fuck out of my area.
I don't know how this happened, but the glyph on that sacred vessel, it's changed. I suggest you stay on this path.
Okay, so we still got to continue killing. First we got it. There we go. I feel confident I'm doing this. We're actually going to get some powerful weapons because we're about to go into the most dangerous place ever. I am ready. Okay, actually, attack on. You stay. So, we're going to complete this in one easy way that I think it's easy, but I really don't know if it's easy or not. Corey Bow. What the f- oh god. What else do I need from the one before? Let me salvage to lower your mind on first. I thought I'd been got it. Oh, I have the middle blade. Except I need the middle blade and the middle barrel. Oh my god, I'm definitely probably doing it. I might as well build this right now. Yeah, I'm gonna build that. Alright, I need a polymer bundle for this. Eh, next time. So the mission I was talking about is... on the dare, like the only way to do this is by crafting the orb, by crafting a key, there's specific types of keys. I'm in the wrong place, that's not it, here we go. So we got, this is the one I'm doing because it gives me Warframe parts for necros. You got orc and devilic assassination, defense, survival, blah de blah de blah 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 blah. And this, once you craft this, you'll be able to do it once. That's why you have two of the assassination ones. See, as they're all locked, you need the keys. So move this one. This one. And you can't do it publicly. No. So you can't do it publicly. So the only way to play with others to do it is by inviting your friends. And I did it once with my friend. It took long. I mean long. We kept swinging our blades left and right. We both had Excalibur. No, I had Excalibur. I can't remember which one he had. But here we are. Alright.
The assassination target is nearby. And destroy.
All right, biological attacks, be ready.
It was difficult to locate the source vector of this sector's infestation, but you are finally here.
What's up, baby? Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. What the hell are you? Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Oh, hell.
That was a juggernaut. They were lured out by the death of infested. Lay low, and it should go away, or the fight to draw it out.
Mother. Let me embrace you. Why do you defy it? Good. You're hideous. Excuse me.
Be wary. The creature has grown unfathomably strong through centuries of absorbing matter and self-replication.
What the hell? Is that a cat? I need a scanning.
That did it. Here comes the juggernaut.
Stop moving around, you stupid cat. Hey, hey, come on, stop. No, stop moving around. Okay, everybody. Did it stop it? Did it stop it? Yes, it stopped it. Alright, so where is this juggernaut? Oh, that's right. No, I'm not gonna kill it. I am sorry for all of you who loved it, okay? But I will soon be- What the hell? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Oh god. Transfer, transfer. Yo, what the hell is that? Okay, we're going to the mission. We're going to the bridge. Screw it, screw it. I'm close to death.
Multiple targets ahead. Deep within this millennia-old, turned infested ship, lurks a creature created to fight in the old war. Make it to its location and dispatch this monster.
Alright, we're... Why do you destroy us via your flesh? Screw off. Eat this. Eat it. Just eat the freaking tail. Open up, mother. Why are you running away? Oh, there you go. Oh my god, just open up. We're gonna kill one at a time. Because that's the three of them. And because I already did this, you're all three of them are gone. There's that one. Oh. Good. All three of them are literally moving. There's this one that shoots down. That one that also shoots down. And this one with the dice. Please open. No, this one, creates berries, meaning more infected, this one. So we got a mama, that one that gives birth, literally. Very shoddy. Okay, there's the one with the sign. So I'm gonna be careful with that one, I think that's really one, actually. And my eyes. Oh my god! Oh shit. Oh shit. I look at the face. Right here, the other two idiots. My dude! Actually, I'm not gonna judge if I'm gonna get a win. can't tell how much health it has. Oh, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Pass me a little quickly. I'll take him only a piece of shit. I gotta keep moving. Oh, my God, oh, that's good. Oh, God.